কই আমি সোজা উঠছি হ্যাঁ এটা পুরোটা কি বার্স আছে কিন্তু পুরোটা কি বার্স হ্যাঁ
Mount Khangshiling, one of the remote peaks in the Pir Panjal range of the Indian Himalayas. After travelling hundreds of kilometres over uneven terrain and mountain roads, we reach Spiti Valley with just one dream: to summit Mount Khangshiling in alpine style. After a day of acclimatization, we started our journey from Sagnam to transit camp at Thangom. This is the village of Sagnam, with her exotic beauty, surrounded by lofty mountains. We cross the Palhio Nala, the river flowing down towards Sagnam along the jhula constructed by the local people. The jhula saved our valuable time and energy. After 6 hours of trek, we reached the transit camp at Thangom. We started our trek to the base camp at 7 a.m. Keeping the Palhio Nala to our right, we negotiated a scree zone near the riverbed and reached a temporary snow bridge.
We're planning to cross the Nala through the temporary snow bridge.
The snow bridge was so delicate that it demanded a great care to cross. Every step was judicious.
After that, travel this way, cross all our belongings this way, and then we will go by this way.
The distance from Khaminga Nula to base camp is only about 2 hours, but due to paucity of time, our fatigued legs, and steep walk, the trail was really tiring and took us 5 hours.
Wow, what a cold, what a cool, 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 cool. We have to cross the Nala tomorrow. We are trying to find the easiest way. So slowly it will be the way off to go out.
Each member carried an average load of 27 kilograms. We started walking northwest up to Depsa Nala. Adventure is an attitude that we must apply to our day-to-day obstacles in life. Keeping the Depsa Nala at our right, we started to climb on a scree wall with an approximate gradient of 60 degrees. This area is prone to rock fall, and we moved every step with caution. The first rays of the morning sun told us to move forward. We started moving towards camp 2.
Lovely, lovely.
As we marched towards the west, there stood a moraine zone with a probable gradient of 60 degrees, lightly laden with snow. It seemed quite dangerous. The snow was fresh and soft. It felt like the stairway between hell and heaven, but every second was worth enjoying it.
What condition? Quite a hollow monochina, and I'll contact with the smoke also with your body. Easy, can I just smoke? Best jitaji, locking loose as you. Kumar Rupre, PH, to two other little shower pijaji. Easy track on the children. কালকে ভোরবেলা একদম ফার্স্ট আওয়ারে আমরা এই জায়গাটাকে ক্রস করার চেষ্টা করব। সকালবেলা যদি যখন ক্রস করবো তখন এটা একটু শক্ত থাকবে।
We decided that we should stay at camp 2 that day to avoid unexpected situations like frostbite and chill burn from the wet shoes.
5,600 meters? I think it's delicious. Oh no. Good cook.
The weather was not favorable and looked like the weather will remain in unfavorable state during the coming days. The weather turned out to be a little better. We felt like today is the day. Our dreams will come true. Armed with climbing equipment, we headed towards the goal to touch the summit of Mount Khang Shiling. We had to walk on the glacier. Negotiated many crevasses covered with soft snow. By afternoon, the weather became unfavorable.
Clear, Rana? Rana? Kotha bolbi ya bhai? Bujhli to?
Every now and then, we could see dark clouds forming on the opposite side and coming towards us.
Shabash. Chalo.
Oi, ab so ja uthi ya. Eta pura ta ki barsa ache kintu. Pura ta ki barsa. Avalanche er problem nei. Ektu kore.
ওখান থেকে দেখ ওইটা একটা ওই পাথরের পিছনটা দিয়ে সোজা গিয়ে আমরা আবার ভেতরের দিকে ওই দিকে ঢুকবো, শোল্ডারটা ধরবো, ওই শোল্ডার বরাবর রিস্টে নেমেছে দেখ, ওইখান থেকে সোজা গিয়ে ডপ, বুঝতে পারলি? এই যে পাথরের গা থেকে ওই ক্লাইম্বটা চারটেখানি ব্যাপার নয়, সেই বুঝতে পারলি না? ওয়েদারটা দেখ, ওয়েদারের ওপর চরিত্র অবস্থি করে লাভ আছে না? আরে খাতায় দু তিনখানা হয়ে গেল, গ্যাংস্টার হয়ে গেল, এইটা হয়ে গেল, আবার হবে রাস্তাটা দেখে গেলি যা বাবা, পরের বারে আসার তো সময় থাকে টান টান হয়ে থাকবি।
আমি গেলে পালিয়ে যাবো।